consolidated undrained triaxial compression test is conducted on normally consolidated clay at a confining pressure of 100 kPa. The deviator stress at failure is 80 kPa and the pore water pressure measured at failure is 50 kPa. The effective angle of internal friction unit degrees is dash. So very simple question. Sigma 3 is given. Sigma 3 is equal to 100. Sigma D given as 50. Sigma D is given as 80. Pore water pressure is given as 50. So sigma 1 is equal to sigma 3 plus sigma D, that is equal to 180. The effective stress parameter sigma 1 is equal to sigma 1 dash is equal to 180 minus pore water pressure 50, 130. Similarly, sigma 3 dash is equal to 100 minus 50, that is equal to 50. Now you know Blaschke equilibrium equation. Sigma 1 dash is equal to sigma 3 dash tan square 45 plus 5 by 2 plus 2 times C tan 45 plus 5 by 2. So this part is 0. So sigma 1 is 130, that is equal to sigma 3 is 50 tan square 45 plus 5 by 2. If you solve this, you will get the value of 5. My obtained value is 26.39 degrees.